So the election defenders did a lot of things. The training was a piece of it, but if it had only been getting people new knowledge for the sake of being smarter people, we wouldn't have saved democracy.